Hello, welcome back to another day in Elden Ring. Last time we upped our weapon, our main weapon, which is the butt helm, we upped it to 10, and our sub weapon, which is I'm choosing the claymore for me. I'm putting it keen because my deck poi is a little bit higher than strength. So that's our second weapon. We'll be trying to use a claymore a little bit from now. Since with this plus 10 weapon, it might be a little bit too much for any upcoming boss. Unless we really struggle, then yes, we'll go with that. But okay, let's move on. Let's go back to the game by using, you know, this claymore and let's kill something. All right, let's see.
Well, there's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
Okay, we want this. Let's see what else do we need. Still have 5 stone speed, so yeah, that should do it for me.
Have a safe journey.
We are heading back to, where is it? Ravinville Village. Cost. we're just gonna grab go to a smithing stone and then heading out. Yeah. We don't wanna trigger anything. Let's see. See if I can up that a little bit more.
Well, I took you for dinner to lay out your arms then.
Yeah, you can up it, but you need more room. Let me see. Room right here.
Back already, no matter.
Handle. Smitting fire. It's okay. Going back to classroom. Unbelievable, he's hidden there. There we are. You. No, it's not matching with the, you know, the night we are trying to look for. Let's stay with the camera. We're gonna stop that. Come down. Such a good boy. Instant and all that. Sometimes, you know, like if you just stay quiet, I wouldn't kill you. You have to go and make some noise. Now, then we're gonna have to kill you. Anything else? Nothing. Ooh, it's a boss room. Hold on. I have 4. Will that be enough? Let's see. How did I miss it? They have a lot of good new item and weapon and spell for mage. this will be all. And then I think we hang out this way. Oh, this is a door that we could open from the other side. Okay. I think that was it. That was all for this school floor. Alright, there's no stack of America around here. I don't know if I miss it. But we have 4 here. I think we should be able to do it. If not, we'll try it a few times and then we'll use a real weapon. Check to see if I'm missing anything in this place. Something's up here. There you go. What is that? Crystal match. And then there is a chest. Radagon agent. What is that? Let's see. Whatever the thing that should pick up, where is it? Oh, right here. Sword and spell cast, another thing for mage. Okay, not really related with us, but okay, what else? Ooh. Another stone source key. And then what are these guys? See you then, otherwise I'll be gone. Let's not waste time with these guys. We are going to go here. Ooh! Don't fall, don't fall. check this side. There's a teleporter. I don't want to leave this place yet, so... There's only one way up. Ooh. Check outside first. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, baby. I'm trying to find like a grace. So I think we have something to say. Ooh. This guy. Come up here. Taste this. One the most OP asset for in the game. I need to use this room before I fight any other boss. Because I don't want to die using it. Okay, this is the place where we open the door. Let's head upstairs and see. Where did they put me back? Okay, out this way. Let's see. Yeah, look like we're gonna boom. Another golden boom, yes. And then I think I'm gonna stop this episode right before we fight the boss, so that the next episode we're gonna fight the boss and see if we can take that down. Stop it. This way the guy is. See if we're missing anything. You know what? This time, nothing to fuck around with. I'm gonna do this. Cheese. Cheese was a fight. Oh, Oleg, go. Yes. Please. Oh. this way. Here we are. And then I'm just gonna clear out this place. Towards the other ledge. Let me check anything on this side. Ooh, oh my goodness. This. Nothing down. Alright, you know what, I was gonna head to the boss and stop, but it might be a little while till we get to the other boss of this place, so I'm gonna stop this episode here. We are about the right time to stop, and then we'll proceed with more later on in the next episode. So thank you for watching, I'll catch you guys later, bye bye.